When my husband died, a lot of people said, well, you're going to move back to Alabama. And I said, no, I'm where I can move straight from independent living to assisted living to memory care if necessary. Hope it's not necessary. And I'm happy with my friends here. I'm happy with the being able to walk around the campus and enjoy just, it's so beautiful here. And so it's a blessing to me.